I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride.
Okay, we researched the Dream Baby experiment, and we're doing a video on it. And I'm playing the mom. And they're playing the scientist, and then he's playing one of the babies.
What color eyes do you want your baby to have?
I want my baby to have brown eyes.
How tall do you want your baby to be when it's grown up?
I want him to be 5'4".
What color hair do you want your baby to have?
Light brown hair.
What kind of skin tone do you want your baby to have?
I want my baby to be tan.
What do you want your baby's personality to be?
I want his name to be Justin Drew Bieber. I want him to be a singer, actor, and dancer. And I want him to be a sweet and nice young boy.
What type of hair do you want your baby to have?
I want him to have light, flippy, brown hair.
How tall do you want your baby to be when it's grown up?
What color hair do you want your baby to have?
Blonde.
What kind of skin tone do you want your baby to have?
Fair.
What type of hair do you want your baby to have?
Shaggy long hair.
What do you want your baby's personality to be?
Funny, nice, and quiet.
I think he's done!
Maddie and Jackson, you don't sound his on. Put his hair on.
We need ethics in research because babies shouldn't be engineered to look exactly how you want them to look.
This shouldn't be done because then there's a higher percentage for babies to have birth defects.
Hey. Hey. Teach me how to dug it, ayy. They be like smooth. What? Can you teach me how to dug it? You know why?
Oh, that was a cute video. How do you stop it?
What video? What video?
It's pretty zoomed in too.
Oh my god! I see your face like you.
Me, how do I stop it?
Oh, it's still recording.
Yeah. Maddie, delete it. This better not be part of the bloopers.
It will be. We have no other videos besides like the real thing. We should take notes.
What color eyes do you want your baby to have?
Go.
Go
now?
Go.
Okay. I want my baby to be blacker than Marshall Lee.
What?
I can't hear this.
It's not that I don't like him, man. He's just a little
Go.
What color eyes do you want your baby to have?
Ready?
Oh my!
How do I pause it?
Go.
Here comes your baby.
need ethics and research. I sound
like a...
We need ethics and research because babies should not be engineered to look exactly how you want them to look.
This shouldn't be done because then there's a higher percentage for the baby to have birth defects.
We need ethics and research because babies should not be engineered to how you want them to look exactly.
Shut up, Nick!